Right, this is the starting position, and this represents zero. And we're going to have just two moves that are allowed, a twist and a turn. So let's start by twisting. This adds one. So we're at one now. Let's have another twist. Another one takes us to two. Let's have a turn next. This represents the negative of the reciprocal of the previous number. So we were at two, we're now at negative a half. Let's add one. That means twisting. So that takes us to a half. Let's twist again a couple of times. That takes us to one and a half. And now two and a half. And let's change this into an improper fraction, to five halves, before we turn. Negative of the reciprocal of five halves takes us to negative two fifths. So let's have a couple of twists. That added one, that's three fifths. And let's have another add one. That's eight fifths. Oh, let's have one more twist. That's 13 fifths. Let's have a turn now. We've now got them at negative 5 thirteenths. I wonder whether they'll be able to disentangle themselves. So the challenge is, can they get back to zero?
Okay, minus 5 thirteenths. Should we twist?
So they've added one, that's taken them from minus 5 thirteenths to 8 thirteenths. Negative of the reciprocal takes them to negative 13 eighths.
Twist.
Add one takes them to negative 5 eighths.
Twist.
Add one takes them to 3 eighths. Negative of the reciprocal takes them to minus 8 thirds.
Twist.
Add one takes them to negative 5 thirds.
Twist.
Add another one takes them to negative 2 thirds.
Twist.
Add one takes them to 1 third.
Turn.
Negative of the reciprocal takes them to negative 3.
Twist.
Negative 2.
Twist.
Negative one.
And a twist.
And back to zero.
Whee!
Well done.